was home then, my dear, full of kindly faces? Home was home then, my dear, happy.
Good morning and welcome to Samadhi Game. In this special broadcast, Pacific to the Atlantic, Pacific to Sandy Blow. Peace, peace, peace. And the more of us that come together and do these mantras, the more powerful they are, because we're creating a resonance. And today is going to be short and sweet and powerful. So let's go ahead and go right to our mantras in Samadhi Game. Let's take us to that right now. If I can just get the screen ready for you. Here we are, Samadhi Game. You can get your own manifesto at samadhigame.com, download it, and you can use it throughout the turbulence. You might want to download it and print it out so that if you're in a place where you have no electricity for the next couple of weeks, you'll have some way of something to occupy yourself with. You can stay centered. Because when you're without electricity and when you're without all the comforts of life, there's going to be some upheaval in your awareness, your consciousness. You could get depressed, and Samadhi Game can counter that depression with the affirmation of being. Let's start with the shadowless light of Samadhi, its feeling, tone, and state of knowing. This is a very powerful mantra, invoking your divine self. Let's go. O glorious shadowless light of eternity, that brilliance of I am Samadhi, shining in the void as 10,000 suns. Descend, 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 as the tangible substance of loving splendor, dazzling intelligence and palpable power, for all to absorb and to identify with, as the full and only authority throughout the earth, the boundless treasure house of the universe, and our infinite I Am Samadhi of scintillating fire and dazzling light, that I Am. I release the power of mastery without limit now, revealing the self, and flooding forth perfect miracles and all activities, bringing to pass the enlightenment of the ages, and letting every being on earth sense and surrender to the intimacy of this light. Everywhere, the fullness of this self expanding is love, wisdom, and joy forever. Now, great songs of praise and gratitude burst forth from the heart of humanity, for that silent splendor poured out to all. Now, pure love flows forth from the heart of the secret love star, drenching the earth with the glory and ecstasy of golden pink liquid light. Now, the oneness of supreme love, wisdom, and blazing joy overwhelms this whirl of duality in its glowing orb of transmutation, reconciliation, and dominion, making of Terra a smiling sun of everlasting, all-powerful, limitless light, casting no shadow, and in which only that absolute perfection can forever dwell. Now, I am limitless gifts of all good things, anointing the earth with abundance, healing, and happiness for all mankind. O presence of the shadowless light from out the great silence, we identify with thee now. I am the elation and exhilaration, freedom and liberation, of this eternal experience and gnosis of Samadhi. Its ecstatic hearing, blissful feeling, cosmic scent, sublime taste, and immaculate vision, holding all safely within that compassionate diamond heart forever. Holding all safely within that compassionate diamond heart forever. Holding all safely within that compassionate diamond heart forever. I intensify this feeling tone of I am shadowless light, in acknowledgement, acceptance, and awareness, surrender, devotion, and adoration for this state of knowing that, this all-pervading I am Samadhi, the intelligence of the heart that is divine illumination. I, and here, if you're new to Samadhi Game, create a name for yourself right now. A name that goes beyond just your normal name, the name that's associated with the normal you. Something greater, something more even exotic. I, the Pacific wonder of light and calm, strength and courage. You can say something really far out like that. Am awake, as is the Ascended Master Jesus, to this shadowless light, its feeling tone and state of knowing, that I am that never sleeps and enjoys all, now and forever. So if you're new to Samadhi Game, we're giving these mantras together across the face of the planet. There's a number of us that come together on the chat. If you go to Ustream and type in Samadhi Game on the ustream.com website, you'll be able to find Samadhi Game there. If you sign into the Samadhi Game broadcast on that particular website, you can create a username and you can sign in for the chat. Oftentimes, there are people that don't sign into that chat room there, and we have a good number of people that join us on the internet. So please join us and try to sign in, because it's nice to have you sign in for those sessions and then make comments in the chat session. Let's go on to Samadhi Game. Let's go straight to the pillar of light, the pillar of the world. And let's pray. Let's do an invocation, a prayer to the Almighty Spirit, the mighty I Am that I am, everywhere present, always, forever, omniscient, omnipotent, and omnipresent, that great being of light that resides within us all, to bring calm and peace to this Atlantic Ocean today, allowing for this Hurricane Sandy to be quelled, to be silenced, to be reduced in its intensity, to soften its blow as best we can, just by our resonance together, speaking to the eye of this hurricane, speaking to the personality that it has taken on, and imploring the Great Spirit to manifest an anti-rotation to its rotation, to slow it down and keep it from causing more harm and destruction than is necessary. And in your own individual prayers that you might want to say aloud right now, to roll back the impending calamity that is coming upon the East Coast. And it's already started. Our words are constructive. What we say actually can have effect. And the vibration of what we say is very important. So let's try and say these words with utter calm. So if we pray with calm, it's better than praying even for calm. So let's pretend as though we are the Spirit itself answering our own prayer, speaking with the voice of calm. Peace, be still. Peace, be still. Peace, be still. Let's go on now to this opening pillar of light, pillar of the world, speaking with these calm tones into the very eye of the Hurricane Sandy. Sublime I Am, Samadhi that I am, enfolding me now in that mighty, magic, electronic pillar of cosmic light substance. My identification with its magnificent humility and thoughtful creativity, so powerful and complete, that I artfully and magically alter every polarity with healing unity. Within this majestic pillar of light blazes that love as the violet compassionate flame. In, through, and around my etheric, mental, emotional, and physical bodies, effortlessly dissolving, consuming, transmuting, and reconciling the dualities of my human ego, charging my world and all I contact with a tangible substance, living awareness and conscious activity, the presence and superconscious samadhi of all enlightened beings, liberated and ascended masters, seeing, feeling, and hearing this light as it shines, radiates, and resonates within me as a visible pillar of the world, stabilized, supported, and sustained by the brilliant, elegant one, and infinitely sensitive to that invulnerable state of divine I Am Samadhi. And just, if you will, just silence for a few moments. Let's go ahead and do this mantra again. Thank you for your patience. Sublime I Am Samadhi that I am, enfolding me now in that mighty, magic, electronic pillar of cosmic light substance. My identification with its magnificent humility and thoughtful creativity, so powerful and complete, that I artfully and magically alter every polarity with healing unity. Within this majestic pillar of light, blazes that love as the violet compassionate flame, in, through, and around my etheric, mental, emotional, and physical bodies, effortlessly dissolving, consuming, transmuting, and reconciling the dualities of my human ego, charging my world and all eye contact with a tangible substance, living awareness and conscious activity, the presence and superconscious samadhi of all enlightened beings, liberated and ascended masters, seeing, feeling, and hearing this light as it shines, radiates, and resonates within me as a visible pillar of the world. Stabilized, supported, and sustained by the brilliant, elegant one, and infinitely sensitive to that invulnerable state of divine I am samadhi. And one last time through, we're developing a momentum on this now, a momentum of not only these words, but of the calm and peace that flows through us as we say the words. Come on. Sublime I am samadhi that I am, enfolding me now in that mighty, magic, electronic pillar of cosmic light substance. My identification with its magnificent humility and thoughtful creativity, so powerful and complete, that I artfully and magically alter every polarity with healing unity. Within this majestic pillar of light, blazes that love as the violet compassionate flame, in, through, and around my etheric, mental, emotional, and physical bodies, effortlessly dissolving, consuming, transmuting, and reconciling the dualities of my human ego. Charging my world and all eye contact with a tangible substance, living awareness and conscious activity, the presence and superconscious samadhi of all enlightened beings, liberated and ascended masters, seeing, feeling, and hearing this light as it shines, radiates, and resonates within me as a visible pillar of the world, stabilized, supported, and sustained by the brilliant, elegant one, and infinitely sensitive to that invulnerable state of divine I am samadhi. Let's go ahead and raise our hands in an om, rubbing our hands together to get some energy moving in our arms and in our hands. And then as we say this om, we can feel the resonance out through our palms. And let's direct this resonance right into the core of Sandy so that it can obey the will of the Almighty Lord God, I am that I am. Om. Again. It's as though when we give these mantras, our bodies are very relaxed. And we're just letting that calm flow through like liquid light. We're also going to ensconce all of the nuclear power plants on the East Coast in this liquid light, this protective envelope, so that no water from the groundwater or the rising tides may encroach upon the reactors, but they're safe and they're sound, and they're protected, so there may be no release of radiation. Let's go on and say the last part of this mantra. Eternity is my home. I do all that is necessary to actualize this ever-fresh realization and organize my life around it. Eternity is my home. I do all that is necessary to actualize this ever-fresh realization and organize my life around it. Eternity is my home. I do all that is necessary to actualize this ever-fresh realization and organize my life around it. Now, this is an intensified session today. I'm not going to take too much time. I'd like to call for heart felt tangible samadhi. I really want to increase the divine identity of everyone before the storm hits and takes away the electrical power, and people are wondering what to do. So get in your divine identity, and your divine identity will give you the guidance you need. Let's start with the heart. The divine identity starts in the heart. Let's call to that heartfelt, tangible samadhi. Come on. O Great Spirit, O Mighty I Am Samadhi at the center of all creation, radiant with illuminating fire, O heartfelt parent of all suns and suns, pour forth that life-giving power and fan the spark of that divinity on the altar of my heart. Amplify and magnify this spark by the fire breath of the whole I Spirit into the potent God flame that I am. O the shimmering fountain of life that I hear, feel, smell, taste, and see within me, I choose this constant cascade of liquid light, actively receiving its shimmering, directive radiance, tangibly and powerfully manifest in my experience. I open the innermost temple of love within this evident, ebullient, celestial cosmic fire. I manifest that life and light for our healing and regeneration, letting the breath, height, fullness, and crown of the solar radiance of the sun behind the sun appear. I stand forth. Revealed in and through me is the neutral witness, that Christos, Krishna, Buddha, Allah, Pharaoh, Monarch, Divine Mother, Father, Sun Conscious Awareness. I am the visible, audible, and tangible flame of eternal life, breathing the scintillating energy from the source to the root of my being. Liquid rays of light flooding my chakras, seated upon the lotus thrones of love, molten gold of enlightenment, shivering its ascension up my spine, crowning my awareness with the diamond rays of attainment. As the white fire beam of my heart, I dynamically emanate and transmit this audible, tangible, fragrant, delectable, and visible substance of living samadhi as creativity and direction. I am a sun in the palace of the shining void, this temple, a glistening world of infinite space, the process of my transformations, sounding the melodies, harmonies, and rhythms of the great solar symphony. I am the dazzling flame of life, here and now, because I am nowhere else but everywhere, forever. I am Samadhi's palpable joy, tactile glory, and felt perfection of boundless being. I am that. I am that. I am that. I am. And here again, that name, it can be different from even an hour ago, a few minutes ago. It can be different every day. It can be the same beautiful, enlightened name. Just say it. Think of it and say it. I am the courageous, the strong, the calm, the serene, and placid presence going forth. Something like that. I am, and three times. Say it again. And one more time. Say it again. Stepping outside of yourself when you do that. Stepping into your real self, really. In embodiment. In embodiment, in embodiment, I am oneness lived. Let's keep going. Let's get the divine masculine presence. This whirl of the storm, the sandy in the Atlantic, is because of this polarity, this duality of yin and yang being amplified. Let's amplify the yin and yang in ourselves so we have stronger polarity, so that when we speak into the storm, we have more oomph to counter it with. Come on. O sacred masculine essence of my eternal being, holy one in my core, I am that I am. I am that divine masculinity within me now. I am the will of that kingly consciousness being done. I am the unchanging awareness of each moment, the natural spaciousness of each instant. On earth, that I am, even as I am that in heaven. This sacred, tangible silence, death to my ego, source of my sustenance. This radiant gift of love, heart of my purpose, the Dharma, freely given to all. This shining void of stillness consumes my every temptation of duality. This presence of samadhi dispels all cross-currents of the human ego. I am transfiguration's total surrender, forgiveness, and reconciliation. I am resurrection's focus of wisdom and power. I am the absolute cooperation with the inevitable, ascension's expanding glory of eternal victory. All this freedom, forevermore, I am. Om, peace, amen, I am. Om, peace, amen, I am. Om, peace, amen, I am. And we'll do a prayer of the Divine Feminine, the direct and connected fullness of beauty and forgiving grace, continuing on in this session dedicated to quelling the storm Sandy. Come on. I am the Divine Feminine, the direct and connected fullness of beauty and forgiving grace, with me now in the intuition, dance, and relations of my heart, chalicing the hallowed vision, purpose, and paradigm of the Golden Age dawning. Blessed queens of Buddhic, angelic, and Christic realms, Kuan Yin, Green Tara, Holy Mary, O Pallas Athena, Parvati, Sarasvati, Lakshmi, whom I am. Hear our calls for compassion, wholeness, and the manifest oneness in the flesh. And here, formulate your prayers. It can be very abstract if you just want more peace and more calm in your life. Or it can be very specific. We would like to see the storm Sandy diminished in its intensity. We would like to see the tides held in abeyance. We'd like to see the nuclear power plants held safe and secure, no leakages. We would like to see the power supplied continuously to New York and the millions that rely upon it for fresh water, electricity, and even the flushing of toilets. Whatever your intention, say that intention now. You can actually see your intention as though it were already manifest. Let's see all of this come pass. See this storm Sandy diminishing in its intensity. See the power plants already through the storm and safe and secure. See the electricity restored already quickly, fast. It's already done, already done, already done. Hold that image and press it in a 3D relief into golden coin. Press it into gold so it shines and place it, imagine it, that you're placing it in your pocket. So you can reach down there throughout the day and remember this image. By remembering this image, you'll be adding to the intensity, to the momentum of this coming to pass. Let's go on. Guide us. Intensify our path. The direct and connected fullness of beauty and forgiving grace. The manifest experience of healing and truth. And the mastery, liberation, and triumph of enlightenment. I am the cradled babe of eternity, safe in the bosom of omnipresence. I am the cradled babe of eternity, safe in the bosom of omnipresence. I am the cradled babe of eternity, safe in the bosom of omnipresence. Let's do it three more times. I am the cradled babe of eternity, safe in the bosom of omnipresence. I am the cradled babe of eternity, safe in the bosom of omnipresence. I am the cradled babe of eternity, safe in the bosom of omnipresence, and feel that. So. Nothing, silence, sounding light. Come on. I am zero, the great yang, the vast silence, the undisturbed stillness, radiating an antakarana of oneness, the sounding of love alone, the essence of life and light, strength, courage, beauty, and perfection. I am nothing, silence, I am sounding light, I am whole and universe, luminous golden white. I am nothing, silence, I am sounding light, I am whole and universe, luminous golden white. I am nothing, silence, I am sounding light, I am whole and universe, luminous golden white. In the stillness within, existence I am births to an active great yin radiance, spreading throughout the vastness. I am conscious, sad, and stalwart, I command. Stoic inspiration, I am God in man. I am conscious, sad, and stalwart, I command. Stoic inspiration, I am God in man. I am conscious, sad, and stalwart, I command. Stoic inspiration, I am God in man. Louder and louder, the great mother I am muses, inspires, hums, and sings songs of new life, a glad music of my heart. I am sacred rhythm, my keynote harmony. This melody is truth, the light held high and free. I am sacred rhythm, my keynote harmony. This melody is truth, the light held high and free. I am sacred rhythm, my keynote harmony. This melody is truth, the light held high and free. Born now anew. I receive and I accept this Christos, Krishna, Buddha, Allah, Pharaoh, Monarch, Divine Mother, Father, Son, Conscious, Neutral, Witness, Awareness. Seven altar sacred, flaming paraclete, my forehead now emblazoned, I am crown complete. Seven altar sacred, flaming paraclete, my forehead now emblazoned, I am crown complete. Seven altar sacred, flaming paraclete, my forehead now emblazoned, I am crown complete. And we'll go on. I want to get as much in this short, sweet, short period as possible. Let's go ahead and give the radiant circle of healing love and the art of life in liquid white light. Come on. Oh, radiant circle of healing love and the art of life in liquid white light that I am. Encircle me now, encircle me now, encircle me now. I am this loving splendor encircling me now. I am this living prana-chi encircling me now. I am this liquid crystal fire encircling me now. I am this samadhi encircling me now. As this active intelligence of powerful conscious volition that I am, I radiate, 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 and we're radiating calm and peace into the Atlantic, to Sandy, all around New York, New Jersey, Connecticut, all the eastern seaboard. I govern this exhaustless energy and precipitate all things into form of those who come under the radiation of this, my radiant circle of healing love and the art of life and liquid white light, including all those on the eastern coast in the path of Sandy. And you can name any of specific loved ones, relatives, friends that you know might be there, holding them in your own protective radiance, sending to them the love that they will need to overcome the trauma and the hardship of no electricity, possible flooding, possible damage by high winds. Your love holding them, holding your friends. And if you're there yourself, hold yourself in this love. If you still have an internet connection and you're listening to this broadcast, hold yourself and all of your loved ones near you there in this love, in this radiant circle of healing love and the art of life and liquid white light. And also let's say the words in italic there, the Samadhi Game community and Primera Agba Healing and Enlightenment at Sunny Meadow, our tribe. I ignite and I expand the illuminating center within their bodies, emotions, and minds into that active, perfect, and eternal garment of enlightenment. O radiant circle of healing love and the art of life and liquid white light that I am, instantly bring healing to and make art of all dual human ego in my world, opening wide the door of my heart to the ineffable, divine, and present existence in expression and expansion. I am the wide open door of my heart, flooding forth the radiant circle of healing love and the art of life in liquid white light, the enchanting essence of my electronic body, and I am Samadhi. I balance, blaze, and dazzle the threefold activity of my heart's Samadhi. Ennobling love, wisdom, and power encircles me, now and forever bringing healing to and making art of every dual human ego activity, freeing me to leap into divine union with the source of these, the shining three. I am the mighty, magic, electromagnetic circle of invincible liquid love light and life substance, instantly transmuting and harmonizing, healing and making art of every discordance or distraction which seeks to enter or intrude itself, masquerading as the I am me, including the storm that we have called Sandy. I am the self-sustaining perfection of my world, enfolded in the radiant circle of healing love and the art of life in liquid white light. The samadhi that I am, I remain. That calm, that peace, at the center of my heart, there it is. And as I speak it, and as I say it, and as I see it, this calm radiates to the very center of Sandy. Vanished the veils of light and shade, I abide in the shining truth of divine law and the justice of eternity. I am the lake of kindness, free of disturbing conditions, inner and outer. I am the lake of kindness, free of disturbing conditions, inner and outer. I am the lake of kindness, free of disturbing conditions, inner and outer. Let's come together and do an om. Three. Hands together. Energy in the hands. We'll focus this energy again into the very eye of the hurricane. Om. God's will be done. Commanding all therapies within this, the inner magic of my radiant circle of healing love, to be revealed with the art of life in liquid white light of samadhi, the all-pervading, serving and harmonizing bliss. And just for a few moments, let's sit and feel this bliss permeating, completely surrounding us. I just want to just, I know it was, I said I was going to only do this 30 minutes. I want to do one more mantra. It's developing this momentum on this samadhi, on this calm and this poise, and ensconcing it in the hologram of samadhi game. Ensconcing all of our calm, all of our psychic energy into this hologram of samadhi game. Letting it ring out.
From us, radiate out.
Let's go ahead and develop this momentum now.
From billowing billows, spot sky, I am the I am, comes now a downward of the memory and momentum of the golden river, sustained and light and light and divine direction.
A drench of mastery and dominion here and now. Rivulets of wise thinking, lovely feeling, and powerful activity. Conversion is the eternal sweep of the sacred Ganga. The memory and momentum of love, wisdom and power, flooding forth like a million Niagara Falls. Ceaselessly descending into and around all my thoughts, feelings, and activities, including, now name the activities for the day, our preparations, our boarding up of windows, our sandbaggings, our storing away of water, our communicating with friends and relatives and letting them know how to get in touch with us, our preparedness plans, our plans for emergencies, getting out walkie-talkies if possible, needed, establishing our plans now. And then together, to harmonize and perfect them now, as Christos, as Krishna, as Buddha, as Allah, as Pharaoh, as Monarch, as the Divine Mother, Father, as the Sun, Conscious, Neutral, Witness, Awareness, I enter this golden river of sustained enlightenment and divine direction, here and now, bathing in the streaming memory and momentum of love, life, and light. I take command of all thoughts, feelings, and actions, but oh, the high lands of Super Goddess living in awareness. Lo, I am become the sea of mirth itself. Lo, I am become the sea of mirth itself. Lo, I am become the sea of mirth itself. O loving, I am Samadhi, that I am. O Ganesha, O great divine director, and the great karmic board, we implore thee, O great masters, great beings who have ascended from this planet, who now reign in higher realms, come. Guide and protect as many as is possible, as ordained by God and the will of his hand, to protect all and to see all to safety this day, and to quell the intensity of this storm to the greatest degree that the great law will allow. I invoke your memory and momentum of sustained enlightenment and divine direction. I am that guidance now. I am that courage and strength, that acts. And in my attention to my, and men, say it with me, women, you say your own lines now. Purpose, plan, focus, freedom, dharma, and death. I hold my scepter of dominion and power sustained. From the joyous I am, Samadhi, that I am, I descend in the whirlwind radiance of this Christos, Krishna, Buddha, Allah, Pharaoh, Monarch, Divine Mother, Father, Son, Conscious, Neutral, Witness, Awareness. I envelop my four lower bodies with the unbroken thrill of that neutral witness and unique sexual essence. And I stand guard over my entire consciousness, being and world, 24/7. I stand guard over my entire consciousness, being and world, 24/7. I stand guard over my entire consciousness, being and world, 24/7. O eternal I am Samadhi, beyond all imagination of expectancy, I charge my physical, emotional, mental, and etheric bodies with that memory and momentum of full conscious realization as I issue the following command to all the polarized human creation and ego etched in my pranas, chakras, and meridians, and those of the entire planetary body. Dissolve, consume, transmute, and reconcile by the divided light of Samadhi. Dissolve, consume, transmute, and reconcile by the divided light of Samadhi. Dissolve, consume, transmute, and reconcile by the divided light of Samadhi. I let the instantaneous release of the self-luminous, infinitely intelligent light substance issue forth without limit from the immortal Samadhi that I remember I am, and I charge these pranas, chakras, and meridians, thoughts and feelings, activities and environment, with the victorious memory and momentum of the golden river of sustained enlightenment and divine direction, such that all polarized human creation and ego is instantly transmuted and transfigured into refined, perfected states of awareness, action, and physicality. And so, just for a few moments, we'll go ahead and do some breaths, gathering a little bit of momentum on breath, breathing in down the front side of the body, and breathing out, clenching a little Kegel and letting that energy rise up through the spine to the top of the head. And then breathing in again, tongue at the top of the mouth, and out. It's like a wave coming into the shore. And then receding again. Absorbing that divine afflatus. And then emptying yourself again. Noticing that this in-breath is like a feminine potential, connecting all things in the physical octave. And then this out-breath is like a masculine potential. Zero at the end. Empty. And just giving thanks. Thanks that our prayers, our invocations, our affirmations have been heard all the way to the great central sun at the heart of our own, in the middle, in the center of our own hearts. Our invocations have been heard and are being acted upon instantaneously, right now. No waiting. It is done. It is finished. It is sealed. It is done. It is finished. It is sealed. It is done. It is finished. It is sealed. And why? Because the mouth of the Lord, who you are, hath spoken it. Thank you for joining us in this emergency broadcast. It was an emergency broadcast, and yet it was a regular broadcast. Mondays and Wednesdays, Samadhi Game. Go to Samadhi Game. Download your free copy of Samadhi Game. Go to Samadhi Game and contribute to Samadhi Game when you find that Samadhi Game is effective, as an effective and fun path of enlightenment. So thank you for joining us. Come back again. Samadhi Game Tribe on Facebook, and my Facebook site deal a lot with Samadhi Game as well. Post to my site, post to Samadhi Game Tribe when you have something that you want to add to the group energy of Samadhi Game. Love you all. Love you all. I'm going to leave you with more music from Bryn Terfel and his The Vagabond. I'm going to say I will go down to the... I love this particular song. Let's see if I can find it. It's just so gorgeous. Find it. Well, it's good. We'll just listen to what's playing. Sea Fever. It's perfect. Okay, enjoy.
Then all a heap about the what and why. Can't say I ever know. Heaven to me is a fabulous stretch of sky. Earth's just a dusty road. Then all the names of things know what they are. Can't say I ever will. Then all about God, he's just the nodding star atop the wind. Then all about life, it's just a tramp alone. From waking time to dust. Dunno about death, it's just a quiet storm. All over grey we moss. And why I live, and why the old world spins, are things I never know. My mark's the gypsy fires, the lonely hills, and just a dusty chime and jingle from dawn to afternoon. They rhyme and chime and mingle, they pulse and boom and beat, and the laughing bells are gentle, and the mournful bells are sweet. The laughing bells are gentle. Thank you. to the woodland wearing white oyster tide. When I was 21, I heard a wise man say, "If crowns and pounds and guineas were to nut your heart away, give pearls away and rubies, but keep your fancy free." But I was 21, no use to talk to me. When I was 21, I heard him say again, "The heart out of the bosom was never given."